to break up. I nearly stumbled on something. So, I am on a little delay tonight because of all kind of stuff. But can we move this a little out of the picture? Not much, but enough, I think. And I will go to where will I go to my site? So. Turn this on so we share connections. See if that helped anything. It didn't really. I have been 5 or 10 minutes delay all night, so. Scale to fit. So, not we're gonna use that right now, but we'll use it later. Did I remember to record?
Yes.
If you first get a little delayed, then everything goes kind of awry. Can we move this over here? And move this a little. Yes. Then I have to shout a little louder. No. But what we was doing was we was fixing this ship. Because I have half an hour between Kit's workshop and this, and sometimes there's a lot to change if you haven't done it before, and I haven't because I didn't have the time. So that's why I will go to connections, and I want any cities inside. It takes a little time before that load. But anyway, I guess we have, maybe we can be, get finished cleaning it tonight, but we have used 2 hours of cleaning of this, and but it was very nasty and still is some places, but I will do the best I can to get done with it so we can start repairing and mount the stuff we need to mount on it. The missing stuff, safe boats and davits and all kind of stuff, stairs and chimney, and there's a lot of stuff to change, and all the cannons that are disappeared down in the hall, so we have our work cut out. The reason I go here is because I want to show you. Okay, I want to show you. We cannot do it on this one. Okay, need to turn around. So I have the chat open, so if anyone have any questions or just want to talk a little, we can do that. Election and then Danish citizen site, because then I can share the computer on the screen. That's a good thing. I don't know. This one. Here you can see the actually vessel in the real life. I took down in the harbor, and this is a model of that, and here's how it looked when I was finished making it. When I was finished making it years ago, 35 years ago, so. And that's how I wanted to end up looking again. And it was about time, because it really was nasty. And needed a little love. Okay. This little computer has trouble. So, where is the basket? It's just to get along with it. And for those who haven't seen before why I'm doing this on this way, is because I'm not just on the shower. This is, I'm afraid that it will warp, and it probably will, because it's so dry. And inside, they will get water inside it, and there's no paint inside in it. I should have done that. But it have been mistreated for years, and now we want it to be nice again. If we can. But it already is much, much nicer than when we started. And the only thing I have in here in I use is water and little temperate water and some little soap, not much. I hope that will do the trick. You can see, can you see that from here? You can see there are cracks in it and so on. We need to mix. So, and that means painting it again, because I don't have the color is one I have mixed, so. Even if I have saved it, it had not, I don't think it had been anything good by now. Or it would have been anything by now. And as I have said in the earlier shows, that break is for the stuff we always talk about and never get done. And we say that once I get time, then I would like to do this and that, and then kind of set that sort aside and never get to it anyway. So, oops, 1 hour a day. To the stuff I like to do, and thereby hoping to inspire you to. Do the stuff you want. I know when you have kids and family and there's a lot of other stuff to do. And then you think, and when they grow up, then you get a lot of free time when they move from home, but you don't, because then they need you for all other kind of stuff. That's actually a good thing. But always a good thing to be needed. to avoid cutting the lines, because that's a big, big, big work. It has taken hundreds of hours to find them, and every single one is a knot, a tight knot, and not just glued on. So you can imagine. There's thousands of knots on it. Over 1,000 hours to build it. Lines. Kind of looks a little more fresh, you know, at least on the deck. But I wish I had taken more care of it. That's too late now. spiders have had a good home here for a long while. See? But now it's out of here. We should actually have gone for a top down, but I didn't. Put this in behind here, then maybe we can be a little more careless. See, this one is broken. I don't know if you can see what came on you on. This one. You can move it a little back. You can see. Yeah. What I will not do anything before it's. I haven't cleaned it. It's your 3D sight, you cannot see the when you move them. That's really the, one of the difficult when you build it from the start, when you need to all the strings in between, it's kind of difficult to hit it right. You keep on hitting stuff you shouldn't hit. Okay. You need to have a lot of patience when you do stuff like this, not to get very angry and throw it around. If you have a lot of temper, I would guess this is not the stuff you want to do. If you do it and you get it finished, then it's a very satisfying feeling when you have built it. It's kind of a great reward in my mind. Comparison to the first evening we started on this, it is actually starting to look better. Not that hopeless than this looked before. Because it looked really, really think we will use this camera because we can get it up. If I could see where it is, the monitor is too far away for me to see. put his screw to the wall, so it's not that easy to. Now I have my hand in front of the camera, and I know I will remove it in a second. Last year, this is broken or cutting loose in where it sits, so I have to fix it again. But right now, I have it just holding it because otherwise I cannot get to it. Think I will turn around to the other side. Sitting up here somewhere. Can you see anything? I'll take a new piece of this. Hold it a little. Oops. I'm gonna see. Top of this and see. I have done it all wrong. Okay. We should have been finished now. So, but as you can see, next time we will get on with it, and I think next time we will start to see if we can build it up again. I don't know why I don't know my own times, but I don't. 8:30. No, we have a half an hour now. Okay. Whew. I had it just before I went on with the kids' workshop. I had a discussion with someone family related. And then you get all altered. You know. Then you forget everything. So we can keep on. I am not wrong. The time I was afraid. You know, it's the same way as when the spouse just before when you go to bed and she starts. Or he starts, whoever starts a discussion, and then then you hear them snore, and you are all out of up and really awake and cannot fall to sleep. Then you are really. I don't know if you have tried that, but I have. So, that's not the time to start any discussions. But it's often when you don't have time on all that. You know, that's the only time you are kind of on your own. Without kids, and then you can discuss stuff. And sometimes you will not agree in agreement with each other, and then you kind of can get in some heavy discussions. Mostly harm about is that the other one just who have raised the question just lay there and sleep like nothing had happened. That's not fair. It's a little difficult when it's kind of twisted like this, but you see if we can't get that untangled tomorrow. But what's this up and down on everything is very difficult to see. But one thing we can be sure of, that is that when the line is, the ringing is tight in both ends, then they cannot make knots on itself. So it should be possible to. Untangle it. one is. There's a master on here who has to get up here. Which way? It seems to have. Lines enough to do it. And this are going on the top. And how that is going to happen, it's very difficult to know. This is kind of too short for that. Oh, now we got some more space. Oh my, oh my, oh my. We put outside this one, and this we will take outside this one, and then it sticks to something. What should we say? Hang. Okay. Okay. Gosh. Someone had some crackers left from New Year. Come on. And this kind of get where? Okay. This planted down here or what? See, if I could remember how it all fit. And it was a very good thing. But it need to stay on top of this one. But I don't feel like I have enough. Wires, enough lines to do it. This need to be on what? The outside. Oh no, it's in one of these. How the that gonna work? Like this. this? And what is this? So this one has to, because this one has to sit up here. My God! This is just twisted this way. Don't. Okay, it has to sit this way, turn around like this. I think I will do like this, just for a minute, and then I will take some strips. Now I put everything down. Not to hold it like such, but just to kind of have an idea of. This. And then this is turning the wrong way around. No. For this, I'm going to sit like this. Sorry if I stand in the way, but now I have to figure out how. I should have had some shorter strips. Get in there. Is that not possible? Not easy with one hand. I don't. Just try to do it here. So now we have to be careful not to cut any. So just to untangle it a little. And this, where was the plan for this? I have something down here. Because no. You just turned. Hold on, you are, folks. And this one is broken. Out of the see, this one has to sit in this one. Okay. Somewhere. It has been in the hole here, but the solar ring is gone. Okay. And then somehow this one are going on the top of this one. And now of course it's turned around. Like this. Of course it's broken up here. With that. Why are this not giving? Because it's getting. Whoops. Now I've got some length in it. And it's probably too high now. It's gonna hang here. What is this? Don't you know? This here. This one is. That's a good part of it, if you do it like a really, bind it like a really sailboat, then you always have the means to, where do this come from? These are sitting up there somehow, but it's kind of intact. Cannot get, but if we say that's because of this is too high now with the strip, so because I cannot start to kind of do everything together now, because if I do that, I cannot untangle it. Why are this is going down to here, and this is going over here. It don't help. Does it help? Okay, it actually do help, I think. Or does it? let us look at the real one. This one. And now I want it over here. How is it I do that? Oh, I do need to. I need to look at the other one. Okay, we see break. And look this one up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. So this one is from over here. Then we have 4 here. We do like this, and then we say 1, 2, 3, 4, then it fits. I cannot remember everything 30 years back, 35 years back. But it's actually not that entangled anymore. But I think we will stop for tonight because I want some smaller, oops, where is my mouse? Here it is. That's a long camera. Yes, because I want some smaller strips in, why can we not? Because it was the wrong camera. Put numbers on numbers. So you can see these strips are way too thick. I have some smaller ones in another place in this, and then, but you can see we kind of have untangled it a little bit. We still have a little something up here, but we will get it. And then we can start to build stuff on. We will first we will fix the hall. We need that before we do anything else, because that's a major stuff. Because we need to sand and repair, and then I need to find some something to either get those up in inside the hole, the cannons up inside the hole, or but I, you can see there is not much room for anything, and they are glued on a little plate, so, or else I put some new in. I have them, so we will see. But somehow I would like to get the others up, but I'll see if that's possible, but I will not spend millions of hours on trying it. If it's not possible, then we need to make the front of the ships, and then we need to make the, you can see the propeller is broken. There's only one wing on it, and there's no rudder on it either. So, and we have to have a lifeboat on here, and we have light bulbs on the side and so on, and chimney and whatnot. But we'll get to that part. I will say thank you for tonight, and hopefully see you again tomorrow. Or else I would like if you would follow on YouTube, Pixels Fantasy Life, the name is, and or at my site, pixelfantasy.com. Thank you.